That's it. That's the World Trade Center right there in the middle. Or what's left. I only see one of those buildings. I've been up here 100 times and I know what this looks like. I've seen both World Trade Centers. It almost looks like there's 1.5 of them there. I can't hold this camera any more steady. The tower's shaking. It right there. I'm gonna climb a little higher. That's the World Trade Center again. I'm about 30 feet higher. In the background I hear police. Probably for me. Give some reference where I am. That's Mountain Road. That's Poets Peak. That's the other tower. I wonder if anybody there is looking at me right now. Call the cops. Probably. I really can't see much from this view. I gotta zoom in, but I shake the camera too much when I zoom in like that. It almost looks like there's a fire on top of that. You see the smoke? Alright, I'm gonna shut this off for a second, take a couple still pictures before the other tower collapses. I don't know if the camera's picking this up, but the smoke is getting much darker. Over New York City. I don't know. Maybe that wasn't... I had my eye on that building before. I don't think that's the World Trade Center. There's just not enough smoke coming out of it. I think they're a little further off. that whole section of the sky is really dark.